Gotta get down for this. Police. So I think I'm gonna go down here and wrap my way up around. Hummelstown. I feel like, I don't even know what I'm talking about, bro. Toys on the Square. Are they open? You think they're open? Not open. Definitely not open. Maybe they are. Yeah, I don't know what's down here, so I'm gonna try to go in town more, because I have a feeling that there's not a lot down here. Actually, I know there's not a lot down there, but I know there's a lot of good stuff down here. That's Toys on the Square. It's moving down, all the way down here, down the road, to a new building. Much bigger building, nonetheless. Take a picture. So much going on right now. JoJo's. You're probably not going to be able to see the angle, but I've always wanted to get this too. Let's see how that turns out. Jeez. Can't go. Oh, I can go now. It's not as cold as Hershey was the night I went out there. Just icy. The lights weren't on. I'm shuffling across the ice. Thank you. Those lights are moving. I thought they were moving. I was really confused, but they are indeed moving. I was very lost and confused. Like this alleyway. Oh wait. Okay, yeah, this is Rhodes. This is where Toys on the Square is going. In this building right here. Oh yeah, it's empty. See if I can get the hours and the close sign in one. I'm crossing back over because there's not a lot I don't even know what that is but there's no cars coming this way and no cars coming this way so I can do this I don't know how that turned out hopefully okay That's pretty neat. They just kept the Halloween decorations and just threw Santa hats on it. That's kind of scary. I'm going back to that. No, I'll pass. Like, oh, CVS. Fantastic.